Hi students, today we are going to discuss about Towards History, which is in the 5th standard social science, term 1, lesson 2. Towards History, the topic is Stone Age. The Stone Age can be divided into 3 ages. 1. Paleolithic Age, it means Old Stone Age. Second, Mesolithic Age, it means Middle Stone Age, and Neolithic Age, it means New Stone Age. Paleolithic Age, Old Stone Age, Mesolithic Age, Middle Stone Age, Neolithic Age, New Stone Age. The years 10,000 BC years ago, BC. It means before Christ or before Common Era. BC 10,000 years ago. That is only Old Stone Age. Then the Mesolithic Age. Before 8,000 BCE. That means 8,000 years before. Before Christ. Before Common Era. It is called Middle Stone Age and Neolithic Age. New Stone Age, 10,000 to 4,000 BCE. 10,000 to 4,000 BCE. You know very well that BCE, before Christ or before Common Era. Nowadays we are in the AD period. AD means Anno Domini year. Anno Domini, that means Common Era. Now we are going to see Stone Age.
The Stone Age. Stone tools and weapons were used by humans in the past. To start with, humans were not aware of any weapons or metals. They took several years to invent them. Our lives today are their gifts. In this period, humans were not aware of scripts. The Stone Age is the period in which stones were used as weapons.
The Stone Age. Nature of human evolution. Early humans lived in jungles along with animals. They used the stone tools to protect themselves and drive away animals, dig out roots, etc. The most important thing is that they ate everything raw, including flesh. They ate everything raw, including flesh. And they did not know the use of fire in the beginning. Okay, then the discovery of fire. The discovery of fire. Humans noticed forest fire. At first they were afraid of fire. At first they were afraid of fire, and they found some animals dead due to fire, and they ate the flesh of the burnt animals. Flesh of the burnt animals, and it tasted good. Tasted good. So they also observed that the spark came out by scratching two stones together. Since then, they ate cooked food. So still now we are eating cooked food.
Thank you, students.